لله، والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Read the Quran the easy way. Lesson number one. If on letters. Let's start with prayer. Rabbi zidni ilma, which means, oh Allah, increase me in knowledge. Make sure to read the Arabic letters just like I do, and inshallah, you will learn the right way to read Arabic. We have already learned alif, the three boat-shaped letters, ba, ta, tha, and the three fat friends, jim, ha, ha, and the three pairs of identical twins, right? Dal, dal, ra. Ze, seen, sheen, and also the fatty forms, swad, wad, and wa, wa. And also, ayn, ghoin, and fa, qaf. And also, kaf, lam, mim, noon. Let's learn the last four letters. They are whirly-wow and a hole, like kind of representing hair. And a baby hamza is really tiny but special. And the last letter, yeah, it's the last letter, yeah, yeah, right? It's the last letter, yeah. So let's learn them one by one. The first letter is whirly-wow, right? So it becomes wow. Repeat it three times. Wow, wow, wow. And the hole kind of representing hair, right? Let's repeat it three times. He, he, he. And the tiny baby hamza, which is really special, right? Let's repeat it three times. Hamza, hamza, hamza. And yeah, the last letter, yeah. Let's repeat it three times. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Mashallah, we have come to the end of this lesson. May Allah help us to recite, understand, practice and propagate the Quran. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.